Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to add a watermark to your YouTube video. Adding a watermark to your YouTube video through YouTube does more than just add a little personal branding to your video. It's also a great way to grow your subscriber base, as anyone who hovers over it will see the button to subscribe to your channel. However, there are some very specific guidelines you have to follow to create your image. Otherwise, it won't look right on your video. Now let's walk through the steps to create a watermark for your YouTube videos. Step 1. First, you'll need to create a graphic that's scaled up at a 1-to-1 ratio and a minimum of 150 by 150 pixels, is either a PNG, non-animated GIF, BMP, or JPEG, and that's 1 megabyte or less. You'll also need to adjust for whether or not you want a transparent background. In this example, I've created a 450 by 450 PNG image with a transparent background. The transparent background reduces the screen real estate of the watermark, but will ensure the text pops out. Step 2. After creating your image, navigate to your YouTube Studio homepage and then click Customization in the menu on the left side of the screen. The channel customization screen is displayed. Step 3. Choose Branding in the menu at the top and then scroll down to Video Watermark and then click Upload next to Video Watermark. An open dialog box is shown. Step 4. Navigate to where your YouTube watermark image is located, select it, and then click Open. A preview screen is shown where you can adjust the size and location of where your watermark will appear in the corner of your video. In this example, I'm not making any adjustments and will click Done. You'll return to the branding page where you'll see a preview of your watermark added in the video watermark section. From here, you can choose whether you want your watermark displayed at the end of your video, you want to set a custom start time, or if you want it displayed for the entire video. In this example, I'll choose entire video. Click publish when you're done. Now, when anyone watches one of your videos, they'll see your watermark in the lower right corner of your video. If you end up with a watermark that looks too small, it's likely because you didn't adhere to a 1-to-1 scale and use a minimum size of 150 by 150 pixels. If your image looks fuzzy, you may want to scale up to a larger size while staying inside of the 1 megabyte limit, which is why I chose to use a 450 by 450 pixel image so it would be more crisp. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.